your eyes and discover the world.
Welcome back to Travel Hub, episode 5.
Today we're going to explore Alzire.
So Alzire is a bit far from the Ras El Khaimah.
So we're going to go for a very long trip till the end of UAE. As we said before, Alzire is a bit far from Ras El Khaimah and it also has the hidden history of UAE. Alzire is the name of a settlement in northern Ras El Khaimah in the UAE. Once a sleepy village, Alzire today is a major port and a marine and a busy thoroughfare between the UAE and the Omani exclave of Musandam.
On the way to Alzire, you can see huge mountains. You can find mountains in different colors and different shapes too. This is the main bazaar of two places such as Wadi Sham and Alzire. And if you go left, you will find Wadi Sham. If you go right, you can go to Alzire. Here is the main place. So here will be like hospitals and schools. Inside the Alzire, there will be only groceries.
We could find beautiful sceneries of mountains here and huge factories all over the Alzire area. Important thing to keep in mind, fill up your tank before you hit the road because nearby there is no petrol stations. Alzire has a number of interesting structures that caught our attention. Here we can see a house built just under the mountain and it just looks so beautiful. In the backyard, if you come, you could just see the huge mountains all around you. And we come across this small village in the Alzire and this connects us to the beautiful beach. A series of stories in local newspaper highlighted the supposed haunting of a cave near Alzire, which had apparently caused some 50 local families to leave their houses in fear.
It is believed that anyone who enters the cave will end up in Oman. When we enter this place, we come across so many streets, so we thought we'll enter one. So when we enter, we saw many camps and the fishermen's living there. Found a beautiful thing that was a swing which was built under a tree. That looked so creative and useful to take some pictures and some videos too. And now we reached the beach. And we came in some noon time and it was so cold too. Even in the noon it was so cold. And there are some umbrellas, you can sit down. There was a place to go in a car. So we tried to go there and capture beautiful moments of this water. It was looking so gay. The water wave was so fast, we were able to hear them.
It was so peaceful and a lovable time to spend. The scenery of the mountain, the beach just caught our eyes and our heart to feel the beauty of the nature.
The other side of the place is more beautiful. Here we can find fishes and many other sea creatures. I think here there is scuba dive, but I'm not sure. And this place looks so amazing.
Sky above, sand below, peace within. Dance with the waves, move with the sea. Let the rhythm of the water set your soul free. Enjoy the beautiful sceneries with us.
Me and my dad planned to do a crazy thing. It was so much crazy and we were scared that we will fall too. BEACH, best escape anyone can have.
There is no place like the beach, where the land meets the sea and the sea meets the sky.
So when you go across the bridge, you can see a beautiful broken buildings, you know, which they are so much old. And when we were going this place, we saw so many birds. I don't know why they were flying, but there were a lot of birds.
The location of the town provides a unique combination of mountain peaks, a seashore, and beautiful palm gardens all over the place. We should also know about the Algiers port. The port at the Algiers operates both as the commercial port and as the yacht club and the marina. The Barasti Sailing Club is based at the marina and it is accredited by the Royal Yachting Association. The club houses fully licensed facilities, include an outdoor educational center which is accommodated groups up to 100, including the overnight stays. The commercial ports specialize in livestock shipping and include quarantine facilities.
As we come inside the village, we can only find 200 to 300 houses. As we go inside the village, the all people are friendly. If a new car comes, everyone is turning and looking, and someone is coming and asking why you came, you lost the road, or like you came to see some friends or like that. Locals even invited us to have dinner over there.
In Algiers, we can find so much of goat farms, hen farms, camel farms all over the place. There is like they provide a huge area for goat farming over here, and they are also specialists at this. And we can find plenty of palm tree vegetations also. If you are an explorer, you will love to explore Algiers. Make sure you add to your travel list and enjoy Algiers.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video,
make sure to leave a big fat thumbs up.
Comment your thoughts below.
Subscribe to explore and discover more.
Hit the bell icon
to get notified whenever we post a new video. And
stay tuned to Sissy Bites. Sissy Bites, creating memories. Join our journey. Bye bye.